Oruko mi ni Wydad Ogutu. Oruko omo mi ni Rebecca Ogutu. Matthew Ogutu. O je awon ko inu wa dun. Omo mi wa ni primary 1 to wa ni primary 2. Ko to de fun wa ko to dun mo mi nu ni.
Oruko mi Samuel Fulayo. Oruko omo mi ni Samuel Kistat. Badore. O ja to je fun wa ni ko. Ori ki omo wa ma ma ni oju kokoro ni Kistat. Ka na to du awon
I would like to appreciate the love to President and the Minister of Federal Ministry of Humanitarian Affairs and Disaster Management for this laudable project. Secondly, I can tell because I've been to several centers. We have 9 centers in Etios and local governments, ranging starting from Obalende to Dodambara to Bonikam to VI to Lekki down to Shangutedu, even on the riverine areas like Okumoko and Okumaja. I've been to several centers and I can tell that the process has been duly followed according to the directive of the ministry, and I can tell that it has been a huge success, especially to those that do not believe in the school feeding process, the school feeding program. Now they can tell of the truth that the process is ongoing, especially in this pandemic era.
Ado Primary School is one of 9 centers in Etiosa local government. Parents and pupils in all 20 local governments in Lagos State gained from the initiative.
I would like to thank the executive secretary, education secretary of Etios and local governments, in person of Honorable Muse Akinolu. He's been able to organize every resource we need in terms of manpower and every resources we need, ranging from the LGEA staffs to food vendors. So, and special kudos to FinDev staffs, because the FinDev is an NGO and they've been on ground for the identification through the voucher distribution, and even on every day of our distribution process of this package, they've been on ground.
My name is Mayor. From thanks to the government for what they have, they are giving us rice, granite oil, red oil. The share is for students that is going to teach school at Etiosa local government.
The order was for procurement and the execution of the program to come from Subek in order for us to have proper order organization and documentation and especially accountability. And while the process of identification and accreditation was on, we went around all those communities in order to accredit and identify every student, know their household, and also when the voucher distribution was on also, we went around to distribute those vouchers. So every parent you see here today come around with their vouchers. After we must have accredit or confirm the validity of the voucher, then their food package has been given to them. You can see that the process, despite the disruption of rain, the process has been on. It's a parent with a voucher. And you can see, this is Sunday, living in Badore Road, in Badore Primary School, in the Etiosa local government. So this voucher, the core members will verify the voucher through scanning of this barcode. And with that, they can go home with the package.
The at-home school feeding program is a modification of the homegrown school feeding program run as part of the National Social Investment Program of the federal government. The coronavirus pandemic forced it on the ministry. Minister Sadia Umar Farouk then followed global best practices by adopting the program to still reach the pupils at home. Countries running at home school feeding are South Africa, Colombia, Libya, Cambodia, and Congo. The World Food Programme endorses the project.